Happy Sunday. We're going into March. So this week was a good week. I joined the gym. I had a really good week of workouts. I actually worked out 6 days this week. I can't say that I'm gonna do that every week, but it just worked out that I was able to, you know, do. I did 5 days at the gym Monday. I just did an hour bike ride, vibing to my girl Christina, and that jump started me. And then Tuesday I went down to check out the gym and I just joined. They got everything that you can imagine. I really like the gym. The employees are very nice, you know, helpful, very good gym etiquette, you know. So yeah, I'm, you know, ready for start for week two. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to add this to my gym videos. I edited everything yesterday. Wasn't sure if I wanted to add to it or not, but I'm going to add this to it because this is starting off a new week. I am now starting to track my macros. And I did push up my protein because I am lifting weights now and stuff, so I need to push that up. I also did push up my carbs, but I just put it to 50 total. So today I was at 40 net, but I went over 5 grams of carbs, give or take, which I'm not gonna you know, stress about that. But I put it at 50 total, just so in my mind I could say, you know what, I'm almost at 50. But in actuality, in net, I'm lower. I bumped up my protein and I went like 36 gram over, which is not bad. I really don't know what my sweet spot is. So probably in a couple of weeks, you know, I'll weigh myself and see where I'm at, if anything's changed or whatever. And then I'll go from there. Trying to see. I did try a new hot chocolate. I wanted to try them, but I didn't want to order it. And they were kind of expensive, but Sprouts sells them now. And so it's the Four Sigmatic. I had the chill one yesterday. Each of these have a different thing to it. One is Perform. You know, they have coffee, latte, cocoa. So I had the two hot cocoa. This one was okay because it had ginger in it, but the one I had yesterday was really good. I did have to doctor it up because by itself it wasn't good. So what I did was I mixed it with the macros. I mixed it with my protein chocolate and my collagen, and then some hot drink, some powdered drinking chocolate from Lacanto. It has monk fruit sweetener in it. And so this one and the hot chocolate I had yesterday do have 5 carbs in it. Again, not a big deal. And I did put more water in it than 4 ounces. I think I put like a cup and a half of water, and it was pretty good. I did have to doctor it up a little bit, but it's pretty good, and I was able to break my fast with it. So, yeah, so I did try that. So I will be buying this. I think for a box is like $20, which is not bad. So probably next time I get the chill, and I'll just get the box for $20 when I go shopping in March. But I did want to try it out. I might try out one of their coffees too, just in case. The mail has been very slow, I guess, with the whole weather, but the weather has been good. I don't know what their problem is, but I got 2 packages that's just been sitting, and a replacement card that was supposed to be overnight FedEx, and it's just sitting in Memphis for 10 days so far. So they need to get it together. Mail can't be that darn backed up. But yeah, so anyway, explaining to you what I have for dinner. I have some bison short ribs. I put them in the crock pot on low for a couple of hours. They are pretty good. Nothing like when you do it on the grill, but your girl wasn't messing with no grill. I have some cauliflower rice and then some broccoli. I did do 2 meals today. I did my hot chocolate with my protein and collagen. Then I had some chicken. I roasted the chicken in the air fryer yesterday. I had some chicken with a salad. And now I'm having dinner. It is 7:35. I put some Primal Kitchen steak sauce on there. I tried the Primal Kitchen barbecue sauce, but it was way too spicy. So hopefully one of my kids will use it. And it don't go to waste because Primal Kitchen is expensive. But yeah, these are bison ribs. So they are pretty good. Expensive. I don't think I'll buy them again because you don't get much for $38. But it was nice to try it. It was split one, but it was basically 2 pieces, a pound. And of course they shrink. But yeah, that was my food for today. I went a little bit over 1400. I got myself set at 1600. So let's hope during the week I can hit that, because normally I do not eat that many times a day. Normally I've been eating only once a day. I've been doing OMAD. And so let's just hope I can hit, if I don't hit the calorie, I can at least hit my protein. That's the most important to me. The fat I'm not worried about. And I went lower on the fat because I want to lose my body fat. So I don't need to add on fat. And, you know, just control my carbs to, you know, to about 50 total. You know, I do eat fruit and stuff like that, so I just have to add it in as part of my macros. So that's the only thing, is just making sure I hit my protein and I get at least 90% of my calories. I've got my calories at 1600 right now. So if I could get 1400, I'm cool with that, but I want to at least hit my macros when it comes to protein. And everything else can fall wherever it may be, and I'll see how my body does with that. So with that said, I will see y'all Monday. Y'all have a great start to your week. And I'll be back at you. Peace. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, share it out, subscribe if you're not, click that notification bell so you'll know when I upload. Bye.